Subtracting works similar to addition. First, ensure the denominators are the same. In this case, they are. Next, subtract the numerators and put the answer over the denominator. Finally, divide by the greatest common multiple to simplify the answer.